हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। पेज नंबर 223, पेज नंबर 223, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। ऑलरेडी वी फिनिश्ड अप टू फोर्थ क्वेश्चन, राइट? राइट द नंबर्स नेम्स फ्रॉम द गिवन प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। ऑलरेडी व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट फोर्थ क्वेश्चन? Making the place value chart, right? Already place value chart given here. We need to write the number names. We need to write the number names. Just look at here. Places given here. And already we learnt periods. Ones period. Hundreds, tens, ones. Ones, tens, hundreds. Belongs to ones group. Thousands, ten thousands belongs to thousands group. Lakh, 10 lakhs belongs to lakh group. Okay, so these are places. Already numbers given here. Yes, so we need to write number names. Here no number. 2, where 2? 10,000 place. Where? At 10,000 place. So 2 into 10,000 20,000. Okay, just keep it side. Next, at 1,000 place 3 is here. Then what we call? 3 into 1,000 3,000. Okay, keep it side. 5. 5 into 100. 100's place, right? 5 into 100. 500. 10's place. 7 tens. 70. 1's place. 2 is here. 2. So 23,572. We need to write in words. It means number names. This is 20. These two places are belongs to one period. Which period? Thousands period. So we need to write two places combinedly. Two places values. 23,000. These two numbers finished. 500. This also finished. Tens place 72. 23,572. This is the process to write number names. Page number 223, two problems are there, A and B. Okay, A I solved in front of you. B is your homework. B problem is your homework, children. Okay, page number 223. Just observe the number based on the places. Just write their number name. Okay, next, sixth problem. Write the number names for each of the following. Is it hard for you? Is it hard? No, I feel you can write very easily. Why? What is the topic? What is the task here? Write the number names for each of the following. So this is also already we learnt to write number names, right? Sixth question also. your homework. Fifth question B and sixth question total. Sixth question total. Try yourself. These are homeworks. Okay, students. Next, seventh question. Write the numeral for each of the following. What is the task here? To write numeral. Write numeral. Problem A and problem B are here. Words are here. Words. Numbers are given as words. Numbers are written in their words. First of all, let us write here Indian system of numeration. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh. Okay. First, 32,000. It means 32,000 ten thousands place. Starting from ten thousands place. Next, 10,000 place is available. 2,000. It means thousands place also available. Next, hundreds. 800. Yes, 800. Next, tens. 60. Tens place also given in words. 9. Ones place also given here. Okay. When all the places given, there is no problem. If there is any place not given, not mentioned in words, we need to put 0 at that place. Okay. In forward, okay, next, maybe we can face that, like that problems. Okay, students. First, 32,000. 10,000 place, 3. 3. Next, 1,000 place, 2,000 means 2. Next, 100 place, 800. 800. So, 8 here. Next, tens place, 60. 60 means 6. 6 tens. At ones place, 9. 9 here. 32,806. 69. 32,869. This is the numeral for given problem A. Next problem B. 549,795. Every place is given. Every place is mentioned. Lakhs, from lakhs place it is starting. 5 lakh. Lakh finished. 49,000 means 10,000 place. Thousands place also given. 700. Hundreds place given. 90. Tens place given. 5. Ones place given. So no any tension. Okay. 5 lakh. It means 5. 49,000. Here 10,000 place. 4. 4 10,000. 40. Next, 9,000. It means at thousands place, 9. Next, hundreds place. How many hundreds are here? 700s. How many? 700s. So, 7. Next, at tens place, 90. How many tens? 9. 9 tens. Lastly, at ones place, 5. So, this is the numeral. 5 lakh 49,795. Okay, students, all the problems and solutions write in your classworks. Write in your classwork notebook. At the same time, do your homework in your homework notebook. Thank you, children.